Take a minute and be thankful that you've got this opportunity. This is a tremendous blessing that we have to come up here and play a football game of this type. Play with a lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm, and make it one of the better nights of your athletic career.
There's not many opportunities like this. Yeah, you don't have many in life. So let's take advantage of it. You guys have been special for a reason. I'm talking the entire group now. There's a lot of teams that play with a lot of eye. In today's world, you guys see it, Saturdays, Sundays, it's hard. It's about us collectively. It's about execution and effort on the field on a play-by-play basis. You can be all geeked up to start the game, but 5 minutes in, it's about execution and effort. It's about proving it each and every week. Now go out and do it again tonight.
What we've worked all year, all summer, the whole winter, everything. This is what we've waited for right here.
probably have 10 plays or 12 plays. We got to get our motors going and get off the field. All we got to do is get off the field. Okay? We have got to be better up front, plain and simple. Hey, get riled up right now, okay? Have a little fun. Let's go make play.
Important drive here, fellas. Right out. Here we go.
Let's go!
Nice catch.